his body's moving, setting good screens, eventually leading in Sheldon Mack with that wide open shot.
And Fox gets all the way to the cup so far.
Yeah, because of the pace of play and the style and being out on the floor as much, the Kings haven't been able to.
But one thing's very clear.
It's by Shumpert. Good energy by the Kings, right, so far in the second half.
56 all. Fox accelerates to the baseline and put it in the ball. Yeah. Fox, and that time he scores.